Now, St. John's wort is real famous as an antidepressant, and I gotta tell you, that's one of the last things I think about when I think about this herb. First thing up for me when I think about St. John's wort is the liver. And you've probably heard other herbalists say that before, and if you haven't yet, then hold on, you will, right? So St. John's wort is a nice stimulant for liver function. It gets the liver moving. It especially helps the liver with its detoxification functions. Now, there's a lot of myths about detox out there in the holistic health world. There's a lot of ideas that don't really make a whole lot of sense to me, to be perfectly honest, but St. John's wort certainly does. And detox is a real thing. There's a kind of countercurrent to the idea about detox out there in the so-called skeptical world. And a lot of times those folks are saying that, you know, all this idea about taking herbs to help your body detox is a bunch of nonsense and crazy talk. But that's really far off the mark, because we know that in our body we have a number of different systems that help us to deal with things we encounter, whether that's from the natural world or whether it's human-made chemicals, whatever. Your body has to have a mechanism for taking things that have gotten into you one way or another and figuring out if they're harmful or useful, and taking the harmful ones and disposing of them, right? Getting rid of them. So there are some specific enzymes in the liver and some other tissues in the body that really, really are critical to those processes. And St. John's wort upregulates the production of several of them, including a really key one. Now, this can also lead to some problems with St. John's wort when people are taking pharmaceutical medications, because your body will treat that pharmaceutical drug just like any other foreign substance. And St. John's wort can stimulate a pathway that gets them out of your system too fast. So there's a lot more nuance to it than that, but whenever we do have somebody working with pharmaceuticals, we're gonna be cautious or just stay away from St. John's wort entirely, at least until we've sussed it out and figured out whether it's actually gonna make sense or not. So take that as a general guideline. If pharmaceuticals, no St. John's wort. But barring that, this is a really fantastic herb. Again, stimulates the liver, stimulates digestion a little bit more generally as well. It has a bitterness to it, and like any other bitter herb, it's going to get those things moving. But to kind of swing our way back around to that idea about St. John's wort as an antidepressant, I think of this as a sunny herb, as a solar herb. And, you know, its name, St. John's wort, that comes from the sort of Catholic calendar of the saints, and that's pretty close to the summer solstice. So we sometimes call this solstice wort. That's the time when St. John's wort is most potent, most powerful. It's the best day to harvest it. And you can really capture that solar energy, that longest day of the year, that brightness and heat. And St. John's wort really carries that. So I find it to be very helpful for when the kind of depression we're talking about is one where things are clouded over, where it's rainy. And that can be out in the real world, and I'm, you know, thinking about seasonal affective disorder, but it can also be just about the way you're experiencing your world, right? If you're feeling like you've got that little rain cloud following you around everywhere, then St. John's wort is a good one to consider. Historically, it was also really strongly associated with protection, including in ritual forms of protection and building that kind of defense. I've had a number of people who have been in situations where they felt attacked or they felt unsafe, and working with St. John's wort on an energetic or a spiritual level has been really helpful for them too. So there's a lot going on with this plant, a lot of different aspects of it, the way that it affects our body and nuance to that. But just remember with St. John's wort, it's much more than depression, doesn't play nice with drugs, has that solar energy to it. And you'll have a lot more interesting ideas to start your explorations with St. John's wort.